Well, not only just like voter ID because of like voting twice, but like people can like cover their faces, you know what I'm saying? Like,
all the Muslims could do that too. You know who they are.
Especially like all those burkas, like someone could claim, oh, it's my religion, but then you don't know if they're pretending or not.
Exactly.
So I have to go with Ballot?
They threaten to have bombs in the public schools, which we're using. That could disrupt the whole election.
Yeah, but they could do it by wearing like a burqa. But then like no one could say, oh, let me see your ID, because they don't have ID, because they don't want to discriminate because they're wearing a burqa. But then like people say, oh, it's so wrong, you can't do that, you know,
exactly.
Because you're going to offend them. But then it's like, hey, now, like, I'm not a Muslim, but I could go in there and, you know.
Your vote isn't really counting because they can go in there with a burqa on and you don't know if they're a voter.
So this is well, not that you can't vote. You have a paper ballot.
Your vote gets discounted because they come in with a burqa on it and they can vote. People think, you know, it's a liberal thing to do. But I take my vote seriously. I don't want 10 other people coming in negating my vote by voting for the other candidate, but they're not even registered voters.
Wow.
So, I mean, I know everything is done with good intentions, but a lot of bad results.